Hi, good evening, everybody. This is your Neha Saxena, and I'm here to wish all the very best to Miss Kerala Fitness and Fashion. To be honest, I've been noticing there another the last two pageants, and I realize the last two seasons they've been improving a lot every step by step. And the third season again, it's going to be something really extraordinary. I can vouch for that because every year they come up with really good contestants. So the last two seasons, what I noticed that the amount of contestants were there, they all were really highly talented and everybody was so deserving. So it becomes really difficult to give away the crown to a person, to just only one person. But whatever it is, at the end of the day, there is only one winner. Or you can say the another two people can get appreciated. So now the third season, which is coming up, Miss Kerala Fitness and Fashion, I would like to wish all the very best to the team as well as to the contestant who are going to be a part of it. And advance congratulations. And register yourself and your profiles will be shortlisted and you will be called for audition to be a part of wonderful Miss Kerala Fitness and Fashion. You never know what's going to be there in your future. So what are you waiting for? Come ahead and be a part of Miss Kerala Fitness and Fashion.